How long did you stay here until you'd be here?
He said an hour. It's been 50 minutes.
Then we have to wait another 10 minutes. Inferno will be here any minute. And our essence said he'll appear here. I'm not too late, am I? Zangan, no. This is Shroud, the god of shadows. Azura's son. He's gonna help us in the fight. Tell us what you know. Alright. Inferno is a multi-universal threat. By my estimate, while I was studying him before he recruited me, he's destroyed countless universes, absorbed them into his own being, and absorbed the power within them, causing his power to go far beyond anything that's ever been recorded by known man, or beings, for the part. So you're saying he is omnipotent? No, he is no god. But he is stronger than Crono. Crono, the god of gods. I've met him once. You've met Crono? More like heard of him. Azura told me before she left. Crono is the god of gods who has the power of every single god within him. From what I estimate, 1 billion power. Top. Inferno has a higher power than that. We'll have to work together and strategically disarm him. If we can take his arms out first, he won't be able to fight us. That's an estimate, though. We do not know what Inferno's speed or capabilities are. We don't even know how skilled he is in combat. All we know is that he's a threat. And he has the raw brute strength to destroy all of us in a single hit, possibly. I'll take the front lines. Shroud, I want you in the back. Aragon, Darth, you're with me. Voltix, Galactix, with Shroud. We cannot fail this. Okana's fate is in the balance because of this fight. We fail and the planet will be destroyed, along with all our families. Darth, I heard you had a kid. He's off planet right now with his mother. Voltix, family's off planet. Vonkar, never had kids. And Shroud, I don't know about you. No. Gods normally don't have kids. So it's very hard for us to have kids, so. From everything I learned from Shroud's time around Inferno, Inferno is very, very vicious. There was once another team that he was going to send, while I stayed behind and helped him search. One of them refused to kill. And the entire team paid the price. He eviscerated them. What is it? I'm so used to this form. I've only had it for a couple days. But in this form, I am just as strong as, let's say, demonic full power. Not like demonic Inferno with his 50 million. Not that strong. Only in the millions. Regular millions. Not double digits. We have one shot. The second he arrives, I will engage. Shroud, is the city nearby evacuated? Fully. 100% evacuated. Good. Darth. Not Darth. Voltix. Find the mayor of this cassette state. Province. Tell him to evacuate the entire state. This battle book can't... It has a possibility of getting out of hand and getting into other cities. Let's try and keep it in this area. But if we can't, this is our front lines. If we fail, and we won't... Correction! You will fail! Should have known you weren't going to be up to the task, Shroud. Welcoming party. This is better than what most civilizations can muster up.
Why don't you try to take on a god?
I am a god. So, who will be the first to die? Get him!
I have power stored from the true.
Arvagon, the messenger. You're still alive. Trust me. I'm gonna have fun with you. Who's next? Which one of you wants to die? No one? No one wants to die. I mean, you're brave enough to not say anything, but I'm afraid you're all gonna die. Run! You know, you're mighty brave to attack me. But you're stupid for it. First kill. Well, second. Sorry, Argon. You didn't make it.
Let's do this.
Galactics, I got him. Let's go. Come on, hurry. Take his arms out. Take my arms out. That's actually a pretty good plan. Without my arms, I can't do much. But luckily, I'm also skilled with my legs. Ugh. No, please don't. What was that? Did you say please do? Oh my. It must be fun being weak. Oh, I forgot about one. Oh, you're still alive. Attack mode activated.
Galactics, get out of here now. I'll deal with him.
You're not a fighter, though.
I have a program hidden inside me that's attack mode. Increases my power high.
You want some, motherfucker? Come in. You wrangly little worm. You know, I could use someone like you, but you've pissed me off. That's new for me. Goodbye, Aragon. It's been nice. Ugh. Damn it. Power functions are low. You've killed all my friends. Oh no. That was a mistake, wasn't it? Kid. I'm 2 times your size. Are you going to throw hands? Well, throw hands then. Oh, poor thing can't even get enough of me. No. 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 No, no, no. I am omnipotent! Oh, where do you think you're going? No. You wanted to throw hands. Let's throw hands. Oh, wait. You don't have legs anymore. No, please, no, don't.
Oh, who would have known? You would have been a fun plaything. But it's time to end this. There's no one left. I guess I'll wait for them to come back. That was fun.